I am sorry if she disturbed you. She also has to go.
No, no, it's okay. Why would a parent not notice the fact there is a unicorn in front of them and she is talking to a stranger? My powers are not working.